Kyle, Lainey, the day has finally gotten here. You made it. Congratulations. In this beautiful setting, before God, before one another, before your family and friends.
I've waited 100 years, but I'd wait 1,000,000 more for you. Nothing prepared me for what the privilege of being yours would do. If I had only felt the warmth within your touch, if I had only seen how you smile when you blush, or how you curl your lip when you concentrate enough, I would have known what I was living for all along. What I've been living.
Watching these two right here, I've been married going on 8 years, and it takes a lot to get through that, and you got to have love and trust. And y'all two right here, y'all, just watching y'all today, watching Kyle talking about you, and we all bet he was going to cry when you walked on the aisle, and he did. I wish you two a lifetime of happiness. I can't say that enough. You're my best friend. You are now my newest best friend. I love y'all more than anything else in the world. I will be here for y'all no matter what. And we will raise our glasses to Kyle and Lainey, to a lifetime of happiness and a great marriage.
Nothing makes me stronger than your fragile heart. If I had only felt how it feels to be yours, I would have known what I've been living for.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I take you as my wife.
I take you as my wife.
And commit today.
And commit today.
To love you.
To love you.
Until we part in death.
Until we part in death.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
With this ring,
I thee wed,
and commit all my earthly goods,
and commit all my earthly goods
to you, my husband.
To you, my husband.
I commit to love you.
I commit to love you,
and pledge myself unto you.
And pledge myself unto you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Kyle and Lainey, because you have exchanged sacred vows, because you have given rings as symbols of your commitment to marriage, it is my privilege to pronounce that from this moment on, in the sight of God and man, you are now husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Kyle, you may kiss your bride. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kyle and Lainey Matthews.
This will be the first time anyone has loved me. Marriage is heaven on earth. And that is what I see when I look at Lenny's and Kyle, heavens on earth. What I know about Lenny is that her love for Kyle is unwavering. No matter the ups and downs that they go through, she always goes back to Kyle. That was it meant when they said heavens on earth. They belong together. And so please help me raise a glass to Lenny and Kyle, to a lifetime of heaven on earth and a lifetime of happiness.
It's something with happiness I never knew. You gave me more joy than